hours before tip and was struggling with his shot. Knocked that first one down. All over his. Chris Paul, second field goal. He has five. Home run for Paul. Is he going to get the shot? Yeah! Still a half second left. The Paul basket was a two. And a good end to the quarter for New Orleans. Nice take by Paul. Gets on the way in for two. His fourth field goal. He has nine.
We can do that all night long. No way could Jason get stopped him off the roof.
On a contact, Paul able to convert on the foul.
Right now we know that Chris Paul, he's got to get going. He had a nice hand, very quietly, with the 11 points, you know, the three steals and things like that. He's got to make himself more vocal and also more aggressive.
Paul on the run. That's what his field goal's here now, Hubie.
Now, very quietly, he's accepting the challenge.
Off on the open spot.
Easy. Just makes it so easy. Effort.
Nice spin of the double, and Paul is 5 of 6. Showing the MVP form here in this third quarter. Good job finding the open man with the miss. Paul on the run with Peterson.
Gotta get a layup.
And one.
Chris Paul makes great decisions. He really knows when to go all the way and when to go, take the defense, and make the pass.
Nice pass. To Paul, to the basket.
Oh, yes!
Hornets win.
Oh, great play by Monty Well, and a sensational finish by Chris Paul.
CP3, feeling it.
That Brandon Bass is quick.
I like him.
Yeah, he gets back.
So is this guy. Timeout, Dallas. Chris Paul has taken this game over. Chris Paul, 31 points in his playoff debut.
Did he shoot that off at the end of the backcourt?
This is one of the best playoff debuts you'll ever see.